28-21 Baltimore, just in case anybody's ever. 5.5 minutes left in the third quarter.
Thanks.
Okay, no more updates.
You pronounce me?
That's awesome. Thanks.
This is awesome. Does Mark Tanning come, Corey? Is Mark
my husband
coming?
Yeah. Yes,
we're
at a point.
All right.
Yeah, what was with that?
Corey typically knows better. Because I wanted to thank Mark for bringing everybody together. I wanted to welcome you to the trustees meeting. Michael Costello. Maureen Sherman's not here tonight, so Betty, thank you for taking the meeting minutes.
Thank you.
Thanks. I will try and talk slow, which is typically a problem with the trustees committee, so I apologize if I'm talking too quickly in the back. Throw your arms up and say, slow down. We good up top? We good up top? All right. So, just want to remind everybody, we're in the land of technology. Please shut off anything that makes any kind of noise. Mute. For those of you that don't have any smartphones, some of the youth can walk around and help you out with that. So it shouldn't be a problem. Just keep Timmy quiet. That would be awesome. Look to your left. To your left, look to your right, look to the front, look to the back. Okay, these are the nearest exits. Right. Find yourself, you have to leave. That's the way to go. That is not an exit. Neither is that one. So, for those that are not been to the church before, find somebody who has, and we will get you out of the building. And also, on behalf of the trustees, I'd like to remind those of you there are bathrooms in the back. But probably after the first 3 or 4 flushes, they probably won't work. So we have other toilets off to the front. So please feel free. So I did want to open up with an opening prayer. And as our good friend Kevin Bacon, because as we all know, Kevin Bacon's 6 degrees separation from all of us, said in Footloose, from the oldest of times, people danced for a number of reasons. They danced in prayer. Or so that their crops would be plentiful, or so that their hunt would be good. And they danced to stay physically fit and show their community spirit. And they danced to celebrate. And that is the dancing we're talking about tonight. And as we're told in Psalm 149, praise ye the Lord, sing unto the Lord a new song. Let them praise his name in the dance. And as Kevin goes on to say, it was King David who danced before the Lord with all his might, leaping and dancing before the Lord. So as Ecclesiastes assures us, and as we remind ourselves here this evening, there's a time for every purpose under heaven. There's a time to laugh. There's a time to weep. There's a time to mourn. And there's a time to dance. Tonight is our celebration. And we thank the Lord for bringing us together to enjoy one another's gifts. This is not Radio City Music Hall. Enjoy yourselves tonight. So as my good friend and father-in-law says, Hal Vint, let the holy rowdiness begin. And we will open up with the senior hymns.
You love God. You have patience. Are you free on Wednesday nights? You want to go on a vacation in paradise filled with the luxuries of cold showers every other day, pulling weeds and sleeping on a hard floor with no AC?
If so, you are qualified to be a youth leader.
Warning, side effects may include chronic headaches, crazy teens, lots of laughs, certifiably insane middle schoolers, juvenile thoughts, pizza cravings, love brothers, and a severe lack of concentration around cell phones.
Consult your pastor if you or any of your loved ones are hoping to overcome these side effects. Be sure to ask to be a youth leader before operating heavy machinery or vacuums.
Ask your pastor if being a youth leader is right for you.
The applications are in the back. If you'd like to apply for that job, please feel free. It would be excellent. We move to the next act for the evening. Be Carolyn Wade, she'll be singing Gravity.
Yeah.
Carolyn Wade, singing Gravity. Tim Wade setting up. We should be in good shape in a couple of minutes. What's the score, Jeff?
28-28.
What?
It's tied up.
It's tied up.
And the Patriots have the ball.
I try and make you see it.